tools that we're going to need for today's task. We're going to need a small tape measure, a chalk line, some chalk for marking out with, and the other more established things that a bricklayer would use in his tool bag, a brick hammer for cutting bricks, a lump hammer, which is used in conjunction with a bolster chisel. We're also going to require a brick trowel for laying the bricks, a jointer for finishing and tidying the mortar joints up at the end. We're going to need some corner blocks and a string line used together to string between the profiles so we can get our courses correct. And we're also going to need a spirit level for setting up the profiles. Before we do any job in the workshop, we also got to remember the health and safety issues of steel toe cap boots or hard toe cap boots, safety goggles, and at the back of me there's some barrier cream that we need to put on our hands before commencing work.